And sticking with coronavirus, with school just around the corner for many kids, some parents are worried that their child won't keep their mask on in school. 12 News' Kayla Thompson spoke to a child life specialist about things you can teach your child now that they can take with them into the classroom. Kayla.
Yeah, Jade, wearing a mask is part of our new normal, and just like it's tough for some adults, it can be tough for kids. Now, there are three things specialists recommend to help you get your child engaged in wearing a mask for a long period of time. One includes allowing them to pick the color and style or even making it, practicing wearing it around the house, and also using a stuffed animal or a doll.
You just can get any kind of mask that you want. This can be one of the masks that your child wears. Just let them have the mask. And then they can just put it over their favorite pig, like Pula right here from Moana. Slip it over the ears, make sure it's covering nose and mouth. And there you go.
Williams says parents of infants can also play peekaboo to get your child used to seeing you in a mask. I'll share more tips you can use coming up at 5. Walt.